Just to stand here and watch them, you know.
Crazy.
So all of them are very healthy, you know, very busy. So they're just, right now, they're just interested in getting nectar and going home.
Oh, yeah.
This is the extractor where everything gets spent. And then it gets augered into the settling tank with three baffles. Ooh. It needs to get pumped. And all that stuff is just wax and air bubbles and stuff. And it, when it gets to a certain level, this turns on. I'll just turn it on right now. And the pump pumps it over to that tank. This fuzzy stuff, not fuzzy, but foamy, take a taste of that. This would be good with like Rice Krispies. Ah. Like Rice Krispie treats. That's cleaner.
Mm.
Wow. Try this other stuff without all the food. You get less wax.
That's nice. It's like candy. It's like honey candy.
It's delicious.
Do you sell the wax too?
Yep.
Oh. To candle makers in Eugene, $3 a pound. So cool. What's another nice thing about beekeeping is that you can use practically everything.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. But those are like 13 to 15 pound chunks, most of them. I would guess 17.18.
It's a fatty. Hey, you're good.